एक्सरसाइज 9.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 द डायगनल्स ऑफ अ पैरेललोग्राम आर नॉट परपेंडिकुलर इज इट अ रोम्बस वाई नो इट इज नॉट अ रोम्बस बिकॉज डायगनल ऑफ अ रोम्बस आर ऑलवेज परपेंडिकुलर टू ईच अदर सो इफ डायगनल्स ऑफ अ पैरेललोग्राम आर नॉट परपेंडिकुलर इट इज नॉट अ रोम्बस नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ईच डायगनल ऑफ अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल इज 8 सेंटीमीटर If the diagonal bisect each other at 90 degree, then what type of quadrilateral is it? We know that the diagonals of a square are equal and bisect each other at 90 degree. So it is a square. Next question. ABCD is a rhombus with AB is equals to 17 cm and diagonal AC is 16 cm. Find the length of BD. Here ABCD is a rhombus. AB is 17 cm. And AC is 16 cm. So, we know that the diagonals of a rhombus bisect each other at 90 degree. If AC is 16 cm, then OA is 8 cm because the diagonals bisect each other. So, OA is equals to OC and OA is equals to half of AC. Half of AC is 16, so OA is 8 cm. So now in triangle OAB, angle BOA is 90 degree, AB is 17 centimeter, OA is 8 centimeter. Using Pythagoras theorem, we will find OB. So by Pythagoras theorem, AB square is equals to OA square plus OB square. AB square is 17 square is equals to write AO square as it is plus OB square is 8 square. 17 square is 289. AO is 8 square plus OB square as it is. 289 is equals to 64 plus OB square. 289 shift 64 to this side and it becomes minus 64 is equals to OB square. 289 minus 64 is 225 is equals to OB square. So we know 15 into 15 is 225. So 15 square is equals to OB square. OB is equals to 15 centimeter. If OB is 15, then BD is, if this is 15, then BD is 2 into 15 centimeter. So BD is 2 of OB is equals to 2 into 15 is equals to 30 centimeter. Next question. The diagonals of a rhombus are 12 centimeter and 16 centimeter respectively. Find each side of a rhombus. Let ABCD is a rhombus and AC and BD be the diagonals. Here AC is 12 centimeter. AC is 12 centimeter. Suppose this is AC, this is 12 centimeter. And this is BD, this is 16 centimeter. We know that the diagonals of a rhombus bisect each other. So if AC is, this is 12, then AO is 6 and BD is 16, then BO is 8. So AO is half of AC, AO is equals to half of 12 is 6 centimeter. BO is half of BD, BO is half of 16 into 8 cm because the diagonals of a rhombus bisect each other. Same in triangle AOB, angle O is 90 degree. So by using Pythagoras theorem, we will find AB. Here AB is the hypotenuse of the triangle. So AB square is AO square plus OB square. AB square right as it is equals to OA is 6 cm plus OB is 8 cm. So 6 square plus 8 square. AB square is equals to 6 square is 36 plus 8 square is 64. AB square is equals to 36 plus 64 is 100. AB square is equals to, we know 10 into 10 is 100. So AB square is equals to 10 square. AB is equals to 10 cm. So each side of a rhombus is 10 cm because sides of a rhombus are equal. Next question. In the given figure, ABCD is a trapezium with AB is parallel to CD. Here AB is parallel to CD. Find the value of X and Y. Give reasons. Here AB is parallel to CD and AD behaves as a transversal, and we know that the angles on the same side of a transversal are supplementary angles. AB is parallel to CD and AD behaves as transversal, and angles on the same side of a transversal are supplementary. So angle A plus angle D is equals to 180 degree. Value of angle A is 130 plus angle D is X is equals to 180. X is equals to 180 minus 130. X is equals to 50 degree. Similarly, AB is parallel to CD and CB behaves as a transversal. So angle on the same side of a transversal are supplementary. So angle B plus angle C is 180 degree. Angle B is 110 plus Y is equals to 180. So Y is equals to 180 minus 110. Y is equals to 70 degree. So value of X is 50 degree and value of Y is 70 degree. Next question. In the given figure, square PQRS. PQRS is a square. PR and QS are the diagonal. PR and QS are the diagonals which bisect each other at O. Which bisect each other at O. Find the value of A and B. We know PQRS is a square, so PQ is equals to QR is equals to RS is equals to SP, because sides of the square are equal, and diagonal PR and QS bisect each other at O. Bisect each other at O means PO is equals to OR and OQ is equals to SO. The diagonals of a square are equal and bisect each other at 90 degree. We know the diagonals of a square are equal and bisect each other. So PR is equals to SQ. PR is equals to SQ. If PR is equals to SQ, then half of PR is equals to half of SQ also. So half of PR is PO. Half of SQ. Half of SQ is SO. So PO is equals to SO. Now in triangle POS, if PO is equals to SO, if sides are opposite sides are equal, then angle opposite to equal sides are also equal. So angle A is equals to angle B. Angle opposite to PO is A. Angle opposite to SO is B. If sides are equal in a triangle, then angle opposite to equal sides are also equal. So angle A is equals to angle B. Now in triangle SPO, angle A is equals to angle B. So we can write P also as A, and angle O is 90 degree because diagonals of a square bisect each other at 90 degree. So in triangle SOP, angle O is 90 degree, diagonals bisect at 90 degree. So by angle sum property of a triangle, sum of angle S, P and O is 180 degree. So A plus B plus O is 180. We have already proved that A is equals to B. So write A in respect of B in place of B. So A plus 90 is equals to 180. A plus A is 2A is equals to 180, as it is move positive 90 to this side and it becomes negative 90. So 2A is equals to 180 minus 90 is equals to 90. A is equals to 90 by 2, that is 45. So A is 45, and we know angle A is angle B is equals to 45 degree.